If offenders were garrotted with their own intestines, there'd be fewer of them.
We are giving councils more powers than we've ever done before to deal with fly tipping. We have raised the minimum penalty fine from £400 to £1,000, and also ring-fencing the ability for the council to reinvest that money in prosecutions and cleaning up their streets.
Sir Desmond Sway.
The penalties are insufficient. If offenders were garrotted with their own intestines, there'd be fewer of them.